Oh no.
Kill your friend!
Don't fucking do it!
Okay!
That's nothing, pal. I grew up in Glasgow.
Now kick them off the edge!
I'll make them pay. The palace. I've got to get to the palace.
Thank you. she is! Cut the line!
I'm on it.
I got her!
Shit.
I've got you covered, girl. You're clear to climb up.
Thank God.
Roth!
Yeah?
Grimm's dead.
They tried to use him as leverage to make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them.
Grimm, you stubborn bastard.
I'm so sorry, Roth.
No, don't be sorry, Laura. Just make it count.
We'll raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
I'm going to try and get closer.
Can you cover me again?
Yeah. I've got a clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Rescue chopper N-888-RC responding to SOS, inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy? Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
But Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
All right, Lara. That bridge is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky, but you can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way. Lara, I've got them in my sights.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? You think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, they should come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find him.
Only if we fail.
What the hell?
I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That was too close.
I don't see you. Look for the muzzle flash! He's in the ship shrine! Open fire! Get behind something!
Stop! Don't move! They'll see you! Wait! Go now! Stop! Hold it. Almost got him. Move! Stop! Wait. Wait. Lara, I think you're clear.
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
All right, this goes next! Surrender!
No! No!
They went over! Is she dead?
I can't see.
There she is!
Lara, there's too many of them! Get out of there!
About this, Lara?
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
But to do so, we must release our queen. Like us, she is a prisoner. If we can free her, we free ourselves! This girl, she carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now! You killed our brother!
Now I'm gonna kill you! This is for Vladimir, outsider!
Enough! Dmitri, Nikolai, bring her to me. Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer. Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Himiko! Speak to us!
Just
look at me. Look at me, okay? She's the one. Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn! Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over.
Mathias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But he's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane. The helicopter isn't our way off. You know that, Lara, in your gut. I have to warn the others. If we board it, we're dead.
Thank you. Every new brother is assigned a job, a purpose in the Solari. As long as Matthias continues to prove his spiritual connection to the Sun Queen, they will fall in line and believe. Initiation to the Brotherhood is brutal. We need to destroy their humanity so that they in turn can be inhumane. New recruits are thrown into the depths of the caverns, are left to starve and fend for themselves for days, sometimes weeks. Those who make it out alive are welcomed with open arms. I still can't explain what kind of power Matthias has tapped into, but I don't care anymore. We're never getting off this goddamn island. Some days, I'm convinced we're all in hell already. God knows with the things we've done, we might as well be.
Too much. And hope they kill you fast.
Oh God. No.
What are you doing?
This is horrible. No.
Oh God.
Looks to be early 18th century. I remember black silk fans were used when conducting funeral rites for nobles.
You.
Stay up!
Yes, it came on suddenly.